brought to you by YourQuote, an app that makes you write and perform.
No one of us likes small talk, so here I am telling you all sometimes good and deep talk. Sometimes I feel not people, but their talks are beautiful. When they talk about what they want, what they dream, what they care, what they desire. Thoughts of life and death, thoughts of love and hatred, thoughts of hell and heaven, thoughts of fortune and a missed one, thoughts of expectations and reality, thoughts of the one they love, and thoughts of the one who loves them. Words and emotions are taste enhancers for a coffee shop. These are like normal, but precious pebble that make a ship happen. Words got power to heal many distressed souls and power to make many move on. Words are blessings, and we are blessed to live in this paradise of words. Some want to talk, but got no one to hear. Some want to hear, but got no one to talk. Not everyone is blessed with an angel rescuing them from their troubles. But ever heard of that barter system? Power here? Apply it here. Start giving your words to them. They will definitely give their trust to you. Small talk will fascinate you. I want a deep, dark, heavy talk. That never-ending talk. Talk which can make my heart fly. Fly that it may fly high. Talks of moon chasing earth while walking in a straight road with many curves. Looking at the stars, talking about the sun, how things are falling apart and responsible is everyone. How glaciers are melting and causing global warming. How intolerance can lead to destruction without any warning. While women empowerment deals with equality and not priority. While everyone got an opinion but no clarity. Words are like magic. Magic that spells from your mouth. Magic that makes you write something about. And this magic definitely can turn sadness into happiness, wildness into calmness, reluctant into complacent, and pleasant into pleasant. Not so pretty into beautiful, shy into secretly property. So talk. Talk to strangers, to friends, to parents, to elders, to youngers, because they too might want to talk to you, but got no one to hear. Thank you.